Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. Representing Sekolah Menengah Sains Kedah Tinggi, we wish to present to you our project for the 10th Malaysia International Young Inventors Olympiad MIO 2022. My name is Kenita Jetis and we are from Sekolah Menengah Sains Kota Tinggi. Let me introduce our teammates first. Our teammates are Farah Atika Muhammad Sopian, Sarah Khadijah A. Jalil, Nur Syahira Jamaluddin, Puan Mazlina Murshe and Puan Fatima Najibah.
The problems that lead us to create this product are hostile students studying with a bad body posture which causes them to face back pain and spinal issues. Students also find it difficult to study for a long period of time. Other than that, they are also led to eye strain problems when they study at night without bright light sources.
Firstly, we started our project by brainstorming and doing project determination. Next, a thorough research work had been done by us and we continued our project by designing the model. A comparison was made and the materials we needed were bought on Shopee and hardware stores with the help of our teacher. Finally, the model had been developed.
Based on our observations, hostile students are led to back pain problems due to the way of their body posture during studies. The wrong position of the book causes students to bend over to align their eyes with the position of the book at an appropriate angle. On other occasions, some students also experience not having a study lamp or are in need to borrow from others. These weaknesses will result students to feel demotivated to do their work. Therefore, we have created this flexible book holder to reduce these problems and also deliver a comfortable environment for them during their study time.
Moving on, the materials that we use to create this product are acrylic sheet, study lamp, a mounting tab, whiteboard sticker, and a laptop stand.
The total cost of our product for the materials that we have mentioned before is 17 ringgit. That is, acrylic sheet, whiteboard sticker, laptop stand, study lamp and the battery. As you can see here, these are the prices of the materials. For the actual price of the product, we sell the product, which is B-Flexer, for only
25 ringgit.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Al-Fakimi, or known as Tok Rip. So today I will review about a new product which is named B-Flexer. The good things about B-Flexer is it is affordable. For me as a hostel student, and it is also breathable and lightweight. So for the bad side of this product, it will make students stay up as it encourages students to work at night. So the student may get sleepy on the next day. Thank you.
Here are the steps on how our product works.
Lights off!
Our mark
marketing potential is overall for the students' community, especially hostel students. This is because this product is convenient for them to use during their study time mainly, because their time management is scheduled. This design is also not too outrageous, making it used everywhere, such as the dorm and the school compound.
Our flexible book holder is able to adjust the leg at a suitable angle we want to read our books at. Its reliable size also helps students to bring it anywhere for a comfortable study session. With the presence of the study lamp, eye strain problems could be reduced. Lastly, our flex book holder is also lightweight. With this, our book holder could help students in many other ways.
In the upcoming times, our product will manage to refrain students from staying up too late at night. How? Well, we will set a maximum time for our lamp to function. We apply the concept of time limitation so that when students need to turn off their dorms light at 11 p.m, the maximum time they can stay up using our B-flexor is 15 minutes after. Because of that, sleep deprivation among hostel students can be lessened.
To conclude, it is clear that this flexible book holder is proven to reduce the back pain and eye strain problems amongst hostel students and help students to study in a more comfortable way. Plus, a comfortable atmosphere can make students want to learn something new every day. All the functions in our B-flexor are very helpful to hostel students. For example, all the lights will be turned off at 11:30 p.m. in the dormitory. With our B-flexor, it can solve the problem of studying in the dark. Overall, this product is able to provide a comfortable, most calm environment for students to study without experiencing any back pain and any eye strain problems.